Bryce Waterhouse, 3210 15320. Okay, it's the end of day two. It's been a pretty hard day. We've had 20 to 28 knots of breeze on the nose, hard on the nose all the way. We had a good tussle through the night with Blackjack, Loki and Lahana, the big super maxi 100 footer. And also Wild Oats was just ahead of us, but we couldn't see him. As the morning went on, then Lahana was just ahead of us and to windward of us, and then we saw him drop his headsail and he went head to wind and turned around and went home. Apparently the slamming over the steep seas had caused the hull to get some cracks in it, and they were worried about the boat getting in worse condition, so they returned back to Sydney. So that's just left us to fight it out with Blackjack, Loki for the minor places. At this stage it looks like Line Hunters is pretty safe with Wild Oats, but who knows, anything can happen overnight and in the early hours of the morning. We're just off Scott's Head and we're waiting for a westerly to come in. At the moment it's a north-northwester, but once the westerly comes in we'll be able to tack over onto port and should be able to lay straight up the coast and make some good numbers. So anyway, that should be an interesting night. We've got to work hard and hopefully if we do good enough we might get a first, second or third.